At Lilium, we are building radically better ways of moving. This is enabled by our electrical vertical takeoff and landing jet that will enable people to move faster on a regional scale in an affordable way and in a sustainable way.
We want our software to power up technology partners with bold visions. Lilium's commitment to zero operating emissions is accelerating the decarbonization of air travel, and we're mobilizing the power of our software to help them do that.
Foundry is a very powerful tool for us, but it also comes with an incredibly smart team who are helping us implementing and integrating this tool into our data ecosystem. And those two things together make it beyond competition.
With Foundry, Lilium can create a digital twin of their aircrafts as well as their business operations. For their aircrafts, this digital tool can capture information from design to supply chain, manufacturing, and eventually their flight service. For business operations, a digital twin can model the supply chain bottleneck or help users understand flight patterns to optimize routing.
So at any given point of time, every single aircraft produced by Lilium will have its replica fully refined that we can draw upon to improve the reliability of the aircraft, to improve the quality of the aircraft, make it more affordable.
We're building an entire data ecosystem around our airplanes and service, and we want to use every piece of data and every sensor to generate value for our customers.
We understand the importance of reliable decision-making at the edge. Our edge offerings directly address the capabilities Lilium needs to scale and operate seamlessly across edge devices. Our EdgeStream capability allows Lilium to run mission-critical data processes unaffected by low cloud connectivity or unstable internet access.
Long-term, we believe that this will open an entire new world of data-based services to our customers.
We are at the very beginning of our journey with Palantir. We are very excited about the future prospect of what we're going to build together.